Yeah, today I'll be reviewing Michaela Mason's big list of 23 or 20 worries. It's written by Alex Moses, the cover design is by Hannah Jason, and the internal design is by Nicola Chayner, and it's published by Scholastic. So let's get started. This book has 187 pages, 16 chapters, and it's about a girl called Michaela Mason, who is 10 years old, she's in year 5, and she loves her lists. She writes about what worries her, what she likes to do, and what relaxes her, and why would she go back to the city. Yes, she just moved from the city to a town called Wombat Gully, and I think it's really interesting because she has to face all these new fears, she has to make new friends, she has to start a new life, so it's really engaging for me. I just really wanted to know what would happen next and if she would overcome this fear, so I really like that about it. So I also love the setting. I think it's such so detailed, like even though this book doesn't have illustrations, you can really picture everything in your head. I can really, like the way to describe it, it's just so detailed. I can really picture the beautiful town, I can picture all the people, a nice community that everyone knows each other. I can picture Michaela's new house. I love everything. So I also love the theme. Something really funny about it is that Michaela's mom says that there's an alarm system inside everyone, but Michaela's, it's set too low. So what makes her crazy doesn't really make others go crazy. So she's pretty much worrying about everything. It's anxiety. And have you ever heard of an anxiety called separation anxiety? It's when you just feel like your parents will never pick you up, or you're not going to see them again. And sometimes it will go away as you get older, and sometimes it won't. So it's important to speak to an adult, or maybe try to face your fears like Michaela, or use her strategy. Like it's writing down lists of what worries her, and the way she describes it, it sounds like she's just taking them from her mind and putting them on the paper. So I really like that about it, and I think it's a good strategy too. So now let's talk about the characters. There's Michaela, she's worrying about everything, but she's also really brave. Bianca, what do you mean she's really brave? Let me tell you, she likes to speak in front of public, big crowds. She likes acting on stage. She doesn't even get nervous. And she's really brave facing all these fears. So I like when she goes to new towns, so I really love that. And then there's the pretty posse, they're really mean. Who would get a test for someone to be in a group of friends? There's Annabelle Rose, she's the leader. Then there's Zoe and Sky. And then there's another character is Soomin. She is really kind because she can play the violin, she loves books, and she also loves music, just like Michaela. And there's also the Olivias, Olivia K and Olivia T. They're super cute kindergarteners, and they always admire Michaela, so I really like that about it. I also like the way that there's lots of you can kind of pick up lots of ways to face anxiety. You can use Michaela's strategy, writing a list on a piece of paper, or you can try face your fears just like Michaela did when she went to the new town, or you can just try to talk to an adult. So I really like that about it, and the message, it's my favorite thing. Respect one another, we are all different, so our minds are different. We could have anxiety, we could be brave, we could be worried. And I really like that, how you should respect people. And so I really love this book so much. I really hope you enjoy it. I won't tell you if Michaela faces her fears. I won't tell you if she settles in at her new town, because you have to read to find out. I really hope you enjoy this book review, and don't forget to follow me and give me some feedback. Bye!